It's happening again. Are you disappointed?
No.
Repeating patterns are a miracle of nature.
Yeah.
You know, the human insides, they're just full of repeating patterns.
He paid well, off the books.
What's wrong with him?
A very rare condition.
Well, how can I help?
Shouldn't you be worried about yourself? Surely you knew something. You lived with him, for God's sakes.
He goes on about patterns.
That's a side effect.
Of what?
When you married him, didn't you think he was a bit smart for you? Does he see things you can't see?
Look, I know you can't give me his files, but if you could just give me some hint that at least...
You shouldn't dwell on things that you don't have any control over. The world is filled with patterns, structures, things that are beyond your depth. Perhaps you should take up knitting. It's more than a hobby. It's a way of life. It's worse, or better, depending on your perspective.
It hurts.
I can give you something for that. I'm more worried about how you feel about your condition. My colleagues and I are very interested in, and there are others, in seeing what you see. I understand it is far away. And very beautiful.
It is. But it's not always beautiful. I see these patterns everywhere. And I see them deep in people's eyes, deep down. And on the surface of their skin. deeper down into their parts.
There are patients here. You could show me.
I'd rather not.
Yes?
There's something watching us, you know. From far away. Further away than you can possibly imagine. And it doesn't care that we know. Hi.